What's up guys, Sal here. So people generally want to spend less money on things. If you give them an option to buy a cheap phone that still delivers everything they want and need, they'll buy it. This has been proven year over year for a very long time now. The best-selling Android phone of this year is a mid-range handset, the Galaxy A51. The best-selling phone overall of last year and this year is an affordable offering from Apple, the iPhone XR and the iPhone 11. So the majority of people still want phones that are not expensive. They don't want to spend over $1,000 on phones. Yes, everyone loves a sleek flagship phone, but not everybody can spend that kind of money on a handset. And it should be common sense, right? Everyone knows this as a fact. But somehow, the CEO of OnePlus just recently discovered this. He just discovered that people want inexpensive phones. In an interview, he discussed OnePlus's future plans, where he said, and I quote, "What we are seeing is that with current products, there's still a demand from a large consumer base for a more suitable price that enables more consumers to be able to access OnePlus products. That's really important insight, and it's something that we're taking into very serious consideration." So let me rephrase that. Basically, he's saying he just found out that there's demand for inexpensive phones. That's kind of strange for the CEO of multi-billion dollar smartphone company to say. Everyone and even their dogs know that majority of people don't want to spend huge amount of money on phones, but here we have the CEO of OnePlus acting as if this is some kind of revolutionary information. Anyway, it's good that OnePlus is planning a cheaper device. More likely, this is gonna be the OnePlus C with Snapdragon 765 processor. OnePlus broke into the smartphone market with cheaper devices, so getting back to that would be a return to form of sorts. Yes, you've read that right. The image that you're looking right now is cursed. By cursed, I mean to say that if you set this image as your wallpaper on your phone, then your handset will crash and even can go into boot looping. That sounds bizarre for a wallpaper to crash your device and send it to boot looping, but it is real and it's happening, as Ice Universe posted on Twitter. The possible explanation for this is that the wallpaper has a very high dynamic range of histogram values of more than 255. The Android operating system doesn't support an RGB color space value of more than 255, and that's the reason the handset crashes every time you set this as your wallpaper. Interestingly, the issue is only limited to Android 10 or older versions, as Android 11 can handle high histogram value. Samsung said the fix is coming for this with a future firmware update, and I'm sure Google will roll out an update of their own as well. Of course, with that being said, let me know what you think about this down in the comments. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.